as that Duke came out at one point, something decided to overload. What was that? Hopefully not too bad. Double breakout from Papadopoulos takes the win.